Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. My name is Monika and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a roadmap in Affinity Designer. I've prepared the roads, so we have some paths which are crossing each other. And for this roadmap what we want is thick roads, and they should have an outline. And of course this outline should respect road crossings. So let's go for this. I'm going to select all of them and let's make them in yellow, like so, and let's make them a little thicker. So let's go to View, Studio, and then Stroke, and let's make this thick, like so. And now we need two other panels, and I'm going to select the Appearance panel, which is this one here, and we need the Layers panel to check out how this is all organized, because we have to change that. So you see, these are all single paths, and in order for the single paths to have this outline, what we are doing is not creating a duplicate, but this should be applied to those paths. But we can't just apply it, because then it wouldn't respect the crossings. So what we need to do is go to Layer, Geometry, and merge these curves. So there are not multiple ones, but just one. This is a compound path. So I'm going to close this now, and let's take a look at the Appearance panel. What we can now do is add a stroke. So this has now two strokes, the yellow one and this one. I'm going to move that below the yellow one, and then let's apply a color. Let's make this black. And then let's get into the thickness. So just click on here and let's make the width, and let's make this thicker. And you see we've got the outline of this stroke, and it respects the crossings, which is awesome now. What's the nice thing about this is when I direct select the paths and change something, then the black stroke respects that as well. So I can apply changes to that, and this is all vector artwork.